Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 63 of my Dynasty Warriors Gundam 3 Let's Play. So I would have started recording earlier, except, in order to do the rest of the Zeta Gundam missions, I had to get Sirocco and Haman's relationships as to level 5. And before I could do that, I had to get the relationship status up. And since I was already going to be doing those two, I figured I'd also do Jerid. The problem is, all three of them have been problem children. Or were. They didn't exactly make it easy for me to get their missions unlocked. Might as well start with these two assholes first. Sirocco, I already hated you as it is. The work you put me through to unlock this mission makes me hate you even more. Stop it, pervert bot. Stop being a pervert. Why was I facing a wall?
I wish
he
you
needs
all
to be
luck.
In a front.
This is Camilla. Zeta Gundam, ready to launch. I'll swat you like a bug.
You're not impressing me.
Now this field is on.
Looking good. Try to keep up this case.
Not be stopped by those gravity-bound fools.
Let's fight together for the future we dream of.
Oh, please do not tell him that.
How lovely that you do.
I'm ready. I'll fight.
Stop telling him to stroke the dick.
You'll have to get past me first.
Huh? What's going on? Do something.
I'll swat you like a bug!
She'll be alright.
Weapons give rise to conflict? I think maybe it's more like the hearts of humankind.
All systems go! Thrusters up!
Oh,
help is needed.
I'm strong enough to help.
Why didn't you look before leaping?
You really think your mobile suit's a match for the O?
Try not to shoot those puppets.
Do not tell me how to operate a mobile suit. Do not tell me how to fight either.
I will not be stopped by those gravity-bound fools.
I only feel that without me, the times will never change.
A job well done.
This time,
I'll slap you
losing.
Like a bug!
Oh my god, Jerry, you wait and die for a massive. Dude.
I'll swat you like a bug!
If you ever had any respect for Heero, you should be gone by this point.
Now the field is on!
Speed is the key to victory! We have to act before we're surrounded! If you want to pilot a machine gun in combat, you've got to do more than just look at her.
It's always the same with people like you.
Only combat can bring us a defense.
What's the point of war? What's the point of everyone dying?
I only feel that without me, the times will never change.
That was really something.
I guess we really do need to put this guy down.
Under any other circumstances, I would condone that.
You're dead!
This isn't finished! I have to get back in there!
Bye.
I'm
rating
it
to get beat by Sirocco. It's literally Tina's savers. Okay,
get
I
out
know
of
there is still
I'll
sub-arms
you like
and
a
armor skirt. How is still? What do you wear the locates?
This is all because of spread aggression and anger.
The enemy point has been penetrated. All hands proceed with caution.
Like a bug!
I'm here to assist!
Go to work, dude.
Renager Lynch, launching!
Everything That'll seems deal. To be proceeding as planned.
Got what it takes!
Get back! You're right to take others' lives! You're dead.
Something doesn't feel right.
Sorry.
Done.
You have your ambitions. And I'm the one who can make them a reality.
No thanks, I will take literally anyone else. I know you're not talking to me. Oh, Oh god, here he is, dropping his dick again. The dick he doesn't have. Oh god, the things I will do for a trophy. Two trophies in this case. Just that second one won't be for a while. Have to get everyone up to level 5 relationship status before I can get that one. There you go, here's your tool. You know, I rail on him so much, but he is a lot better in the first and second games. It's just here in this game that I don't like him.
Jerid Mesa, launching!
Mobile suits, move out!
Power channel through the floor.
I'll get ya! Sir, our eyes! The world must be cleansed of you! That was a
you
good
first.
Bow down the floor! We have finished scouting the enemy. Now it is time to pull back.
His idea of scouting the eyes again.
Take it myself. Count on me.
I'll get ya. Just don't get yourself killed. It's without
hey,
you,
time.
You'll be in serious trouble.
Like things are going our way.
I'll get you.
We can do this.
I'll climb my way to the top. Die!
I remember. Oh yeah, now I remember. So I was complaining about how much time I spent trying to get the three characters up to
fight in the
high enough relationships.
Die! Die!
I believe I had like
to the
5 digits. A 5 gold total when I started out. I'm going to start around 400,000 points. If that gives you any idea how long
these
I was
two
at.
These two are fighting over me.
I'll get you.
I won't let anyone get in the way.
I'll get you.
Die.
I'll get you.
Beat her up.
Payback time.
Well, just the fact that four people are coming after your house to tell you that we're kidding. If so, we might be doing something wrong, guys. I think we might need a fifth pilot.
Die!
We allowed them to get too close.
Have the mobile suit teams enter sight!
I have you now! Prepare to meet your maker! I was caught off guard! How dare you stand against the Titans? I'll get you!
Hate Build Heart will destroy itself!
Come and get it!
Just how many enemy units are we talking about?
I'll get you!
Bye.
That was a good one! We have finished scouting the enemy. Now it is time to pull back.
I want everything.
Again, his idea of scouting the enemy is getting his ass kicked.
If we can take their point, we'll have it.
It's payback time.
Fine.
I'll climb my way to the top.
Wow, you're strong. I'm glad you're on our side.
Fighting with such naked emotion, there's no hope for these people.
Everything seems to be proceeding as planned.
This is not over. I will complete this mission.
Good luck, sir.
Uh-oh. Here comes trouble.
Wait, you talk about me, because, you know, depending on the situation, trouble's my little thing.
All hands proceed with caution.
Well, better to run than to die, I guess.
Die!
You always seem to be getting under my feet. Stay out of my way!
I should not be.
Let me show you how to call me a genius.
Those who can't tell what's best for the world should be eliminated.
Don't underestimate the souls.
Death is coming to you!
I want to take it myself.
How shall I live down this shame?
Don't let it go to your head. How dare you stand against the Titans?
Count on me.
There we go. All while I couldn't actually see.
I have a feeling following you is the smart path for me.
Are you talking to me?
I can't tell anymore.
Scrap it all. What do you know? Jerid actually lived long enough to be a new type this time. You know, in case you never watched Mobile Suit Zeta Gundam, in which it was implied that he was starting to awaken as a new type, but Camille killed him. Good time. Ah, here. Man, buddy, you're up! Yay. I still haven't gotten around to unlocking more skills for you. Ah, well. This will be a fast one.
Gundam. Please give me the power to know people's hearts and feel their pain.
I'll get you!
Stop the band.
Again. I'll get you! I'll get you!
Where is my Psycon, you jack?
You're still green! I'll get you!
It can't be.
I'll get you!
That was necessary. And now we get the sandwich moments. She'll be alright. Good work, man. I don't know, get a room with Char. Maybe reconcile your differences. Maybe try not to kill everybody on Earth. Oh, Okay, and with those three relationship missions done, I'm going to go ahead and stop here. So, thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, consider hitting the like button, subscribe button, leave me a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Uzuki signing off. Seriously, all three of them were problem children. I only had 10,000 gold when I started? I'm up to 400,000 now. You three are problems for me, you know that?